chaos on the southern border.
The newly created PAC supporting Governor Rick Perry has launched its first web ad focusing on the governor's efforts to shore up the border.
They either are inept or don't care.
Rick PAC, the federal PAC created at the end of last month, hasn't taken long to produce its first video. In a new web ad titled Secure the Border, the video shows the ongoing battle between the Obama administration and the Texas governor over what to do to secure the U.S.-Mexico border. Perry has been one of the fiercest critics of the White House for its handling of the border situation so far, and he made headlines last month when he called for 1,000 National Guard troops to be deployed to combat the surge in unaccompanied minors crossing into the country illegally. Perry has been in the key battleground state of Iowa over the past few days, where he's spoken out on the need to combat the rise in illegal immigrants crossing into the country. Immigration could very well become one of the central issues in the 2016 presidential election, and Perry is sure to appeal to some Republicans for his hard stance on securing the Southwest border. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.